All right, we're back with more Sunset Overdrive. Now, you may have noticed my new outfit. I went and got myself a new hat, and I needed some matching clothes.
You did it!
Of course I did. One thing, though. It said phase one. What's phase two?
Kill Commander phase two for indestructible nanite death
cloud. Oh, hey, I did call it. The B-Win Protocol. Phase 2 of the Kill Commander is a swarm of deadly nanobots. This will take most of your wits, half your courage, and you may need to break through the fourth wall.
Kill
everything. Yep.
Guess diplomacy's out of the question.
This is unexpected.
Story of my life.
You can't damage a cloud of nanites, but if you were to magnetize them...
Yes! Get to a magnetic charger, quickly!
Overriding the circuit should send out an EMP, freezing the cloud in place.
Where's one of those charger things? Here. Smash the charging station. Oh. Following me? Yep, there it is.
Smash that thing!
It's vulnerable!
Kill the shit out of it!
Raising approach complete. Continue kill behavior.
Whoop. What the? Jeez. So why am I using that? Where'd it go? Oh. Where's one of those?
That charging station is at half capacity. You'll have to reroute some power to get it to full capacity. I'll mark the switches on your map.
Fiona? You're even more attractive when you're under pressure.
I know. Okay, find those switches and knock them to hell.
Alright, so there we go. Switches. This one up. Yep, I got it.
Just one more. It's working.
Smash that charger switch.
Are you in range? Oh, there we go.
Nanocloud ineffective. Begin fourth wall protocol.
Ah.
Command. Delete reality.
Huh.
assimilate human consciousness.
What is happening?
Paywall, engage. Begin targeted advertising.
Holy shit! Xbox, I need a gun!
Yeah, take that, you damn targeted ads. Stop spying on me, Google.
Isolating core directory structure.
Guessing I should stay off the one sinking. Yeah. Oh, I see. It's sinking all the ones I jump on. Oh, that was close.
Reboot sequence initiated.
Uh-oh, nuclear sword.
You can do it!
I'll try, but trust me, nuclear swords are OP.
It's even more OP? This damn thing. Light open space. Here we go. This is what I get for ignoring him all game. Oh, jeez. Right. Now, cranes. How do I turn cranes on? Also important. Ammo.
Can't get a shot through. Maybe I should shoot the TVs.
This is for all those times you ignored Sunset TV. I work hard on those, you know.
Eh, had a feeling. Yeah, working on it. Let's try. No, no. Good thing he was in a really bad spot.
Shoot him while he regrows his wings.
Where is he?
You should see the stuff I write for Sunset TV before I have to dumb it down for you, okay? It's fucking brilliant. Finally, my physical form matches my ego.
Ow, ow, stop that.
If you take out his TVs, he might open himself up.
Here's some fast notes. Fix an issue where there wasn't enough of me.
His guard's down! Shoot!
Okay, where is it exactly? Oh, there it is. Of course you are. Oh, crank magnets. Where are they?
Hello, and welcome to the last Sunset TV you'll ever have the pleasure of watching.
Must be up here.
PR didn't get to approve this attack before release, so it's actually gonna be effective.
Shoot him! No!
Oh. Oh, he heard me say that?
He's defenseless! Shoot him!
There we go. That shotgun is really ineffective there.
Evil Brandon was so much more fun!
want to thank you for all that you've done.
Don't thank me. Thank them. They did all the work.
You're welcome.
Come on, wave.
Who are we waving at?
Please let this be fourth wall broken again and not just game broken again. Do I have to do this fight all over again? I'm gonna have to do this fight all over again, aren't I? Yep, I'm frozen. Damn it! Ugh, well. Guess I'll just... guess I'm gonna sadly cut this one short, and I'll start the game back up and try again in the next part. Hopefully I actually got the quest done. I don't have to do it again, but whatever. We'll see what happens. Till then, goodbye for now.